The former chairman of London's Fire Authority has been arrested in connection with an alleged assault. Brian Coleman, who's a Conservative councillor in Barnet, was arrested yesterday after a dispute in the area.